I just wanna thank God for this God flow. Yeah, thank God I'm in control. Yeah, young man up here.
All right, coming up next, a UFC bantamweight division fight.
Ready? You ready to fight?
All right, so here we go with round one, and when you are facing a submission specialist like this as a striker, you have got to avoid the canvas, I would think, at all.
Yes, you have to. And if the striker gets taken down, he needs to make sure the only thought is to get back to his feet. Whether the submissionist goes to his back or is on top, you've got to make plan number one, getting back standing and getting back to your space. If not, it's to find yourself tapping and really wondering why. Why did I not engage him in this game?
Look at you dropping a submissionist on us, huh?
Nah, it's crazy.
Well, a lot of people think he might have the best jab in this division, certainly using it effectively here.
I mean, one of the best jabs in the world across all combat sports. The way that it just comes out, it's beautiful. The backside hand is always at the chin. The elbows tucked to the ribs. The jab goes out. The jab goes
out.
Shot to end the fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it did, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly.